Hello, boys and girls. I want to show you a small little feature in Bitwig, which I didn't show in any video till yet. So if you have a MIDI clip, what Bitwig does is like showing you the colors of the velocity plus the color of the clip. So if I change the color of the clip, it will also change the color of the MIDI notes. But there are different options here as well, and one is really interesting called pitch class. So what it does here, it shows you the color, a color for each note. And what's also cool, that if you have a color which is similar, like this one and this one for example, then the harmonic content is related to each other, so it's more easy to find notes which fits into a scale or to create melodies. Have fun trying out. Bye.